You join me here just outside of the 2019 Overland Expo West in Northern Arizona, where as you can tell, it's pretty damn windy. But that's not gonna stop me from showing you this. It's the Nissan Destination Frontier. It's a special Overland edition of the regular Frontier truck. Let's go check it out.
Yeah, so about that wind. Apparently 45 miles per hour gusts are enough to render a microphone completely useless. Sorry about that. But let's talk Frontier. Now it's a truck that probably doesn't come to your mind first when I mention the midsize segment. But despite its age and lack of really any modern amenities, Nissan did this build the right way, not skipping over any of the good stuff. The Destination Frontier upgrades the standard wheels and tires to American Racing blacked out wheels wrapped in 33-inch Nitto tires. The truck is raised up 3 inches from stock thanks to a Niztec lift and includes a barrage of blacked out accessory pieces that make it look properly angry. This includes bushwhacker fender flares, Hefty Fabs bumpers, skid plates, rockers, and bed rack, which are easily the Frontier's best add-ons, although that CVT tent mounted above the bed is really its party piece. How cool does that look? Comfortable and practical. On the road, or dirt rather, the Frontier feels surprisingly composed. There's quite a bit of added weight thanks to all those accessories, but the truck handles terrain changes and sudden obstacles, hey, even puddles, quite well. Though the truck's additional height, thanks to that tent mounted on top, made things, well, let's say interesting at highway speed, especially with those winds blowing across the highway. Including the donor truck for this project and all the accessories, Destination Frontier costs about 40 grand, says Nissan, with about 10 grand worth of added parts. So that means for less than the cost of a decently equipped full-size truck, you can have a rig like this. And isn't that what overlanding's all about? Now, of course, we're eagerly awaiting the arrival of Nissan's next generation Frontier pickup, but in the meantime, this is a pretty handy way to call attention to a truck that frankly has slipped out of our minds a bit. The Destination Frontier nails the basics of what a true overland vehicle should have, and does so for a price that isn't going to make your eyes water.